赛季世界跆拳道大满贯暨二女子负四十九公斤级半决赛的第一场的比赛，对阵的双方是来自于韩国的金兆熙以及中国运动员何润宇。
Shows some jai yo from the Chinese fans, which means the fight to go for it.
是大家非常熟悉的中国跆拳道界的绝对巨星吴靖玉，而且吴靖玉呢在打比赛以后参加的级别，比赛的级别正是这个女子负四十九公斤级的级别，
所以应该说也是非常的有天分。That is a nice little body shot to start there.
Wen Renjun Tao. Korean. Wen Renjun Tao
just trying to find that left leg on the inside. That's her trademark.
In the trademark. So far, this one's been
punctuated by the body shot from Wen Renjun Tao.
Good value for
the lead. And Kim
Jin Xi is in the fourth quarter eliminated by another Korean athlete, Han Guo.
Just trying to get them going here. The center referee. There's the chop kick over the shoulder there. Perfect head kick.Well, I said about the trademark left leg of Kim So-hee.
Wen
Renjun Tao knew about it. Dropped that back leg chop kick nicely. You've got to love it when a plan comes together. And it's a nice body shot again from Wen Renjun Tao. Kim So-hee up against it here. It's been a day of relative upsets. Radek Isaev on the men's heavyweight side departed, the Olympic champion gone and out. Likewise, world champion Abdul Isafu on the women's side. That was the upset for Panapak Wongpatanaket. She's out and gone. She fell by the way of the feet. Wen Renjun Tao. Kim So-hee, she looks like she's going to befall the same fate at the moment. 20 to go in the first. Back kick from the Korean. Missing wildly, trying to get the distance right.
特别是在近距离的时候，文仁涛还得了两分。
没错。
所以，这样打下去的话，不论金兆熙。
Headshot there lands nicely. Wen Renjun Tao, what a start!
十比零，文仁涛领先。
Kim So-hee.World and Olympic champ.
在这块场馆当中，在这一天里面，这已经是文仁涛打的第三场比赛了。
So he's going to have to work out.
对于比赛的适应来说，对于比赛的适应程度，肯定要比对手更好。所以金兆熙这场他打的第二场。
其实对文仁涛来说。
Looking for a short left on the inside again, Kim So-hee. Chop kick to the face.
Wen Renjun Tao
not standing on ceremony at all. He should be standing on top of the podium.At the end, lots of taekwondo to go. And that Gamjon's going to help though. An 11 point margin now.
Kim So-hee just hit the right hand, not hit the effective position.
Kim So-hee trying to get on the inside.
In this team, Wen Renjun Tao has to make the right judgment and response.
Wen Renjun Tao's game plan rock solid, as is our defense.
The two leg kicks are a very good defender. But if you don't kick, it will be very difficult.但他处理的已经非常不错。
刚才在两个人近战的纠缠过程当中，对方刚一出场，金兆熙刚一出场，文仁涛就有一个攻击，虽然说没有得分，但是一个选择是正确的，瞬间做出的选择是正确的。
Move towards the halfway point of the second round, tries again with the left on the inside. Wen Renjun Tao just shutting up shop now. Happy with this lead. Headshot just missing there from So-hee.Big body shot there from Wen Renjun Tao, lands it. When you can land a back leg turning kick like that, well, it means that your distance is spot on.
But
if you look at the entire game, the
score
is 13-0.
This is a big difference. And in the distance,
just missing.
Wen Renjun Tao handled it pretty well. I kick, you kick, I kick, I kick.而且文仁涛还有上头。
Nice little fake there from Wen Renjun Tao.
金兆熙
是2016年的
奥运会的冠军。
Headshot over the shoulder there from the Korean, nice one.
所以他近距离一定要。
Brings it back to a 10-point game as we approach the end of the second round.
他近距离的这个高踢做的，
哎，很好，
拦截做的都不错。
It was all one-way traffic.
对，之前我们没有跟他讲过。
Well, this one fought a spot in the final on the female under 49 kilogram grouping, and one foot in that final.Wen Renjun Tao of China, intimidating Kim So-hee with that fake as well there.
金兆熙也是一个非常有经验的运动员。
She's got a foot in the final. She found a foot to the face on the way through. Thought about it.
产生很大的这样的得分的。
Big punch, slapping down there.
文仁涛还是应该延续自己前两个回合时候的这种节奏和打法。
There's the shot over the shoulder. Still a 10-point game. difficult for Sohee. There's a nice headshot over the shoulder and neck there. Lands it nicely at the crescent kick style. Sweeping in. Vanitz giving away the gamjon there. See clearly the tactics of Sohee trying to work in the inside. There's a little body shot on the way through. Another gamjon will come. No head kicking and holding on the inside. It's getting better for Kim Sohee now, the Olympic champion refusing to yield. Wants to go out on a shield. Wang Yan Runtao leaves another space. Kim Sohee sneaks another one under the guard. Well, there was a 13-point gap. And my pathetic mathematics, it's now down to three. It's not so easy to see off Sohee.
Gamjon,
which way is it going to go? Yeah, good referee. Renata Tabanitz, fair and clear. Now, there's not much clear water left now. The Korean coach advising to change stance, go with the chop kick. Can Sohee follow suit? Steps in. Looks for it. Misses. That's when Rintal sneaks a little shot on the board in the close distance. Well, it's 16-14 now. All to play for into the last 10 seconds. The big money match is the headshot from the Korean. Kim Sohee in the last second. Well, she was down and out, the world champion. Tal has to go. She doesn't realise that the time is up. 2 seconds on the board. 3-point game. Gamjon given. Wenren Yutal needs a body shot minimum. Can she find it? Kim Sohee runs. Footwork. Takes the Gamjon. A second to go. 1-point game. Wenren Yutal. Can she score? Kim Sohee escapes and into the final for the Korean.